The words of my soul and body, which murderous thoughts
condemnation of my Son, Lord.
Father, thou hast not covered
The mind that sees God, so shalt thou reach by contemplation the innermost darkness and gain great merchandise.
Have mercy on me, O Lord, have mercy on me.
The great patriarch had the 12 patriarchs as children, and so he mystically established for thee my soul a ladder of ascent through action, in his wisdom setting his chosen steps by which thou canst mount upwards.
Have mercy on me, O Lord, have mercy on me.
Thou hast wiped Esau the hatred of my soul, and given the birthright of thy first beauty to the subaltern. Thou hast lost thy father's blessing, and in thy wretchedness hast been twice supplanted in action and in knowledge. Therefore repent now.
Have mercy on me, O Lord.
Which means the red heat of a soul that loves sin.
Have mercy on me, O Lord, have mercy on me.
Thou hast heard of my soul of Job justified in a dungeon, but thou hast not imitated his fortitude. In all thine experiences and trials and temptations, thou hast not kept firm in thy purpose, but hast poured in to the dungeon as a palace, and his souls as pearls.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Undivided in essence, unconfused in persons, I confess thee as God, triune deity, one in kinship and throne, and to thee I raise the great thrice holy hymn that his Son on high. He who is born makes new the laws of nature, and the womb brings forth without travail. When God so wills, the natural order is overcome, for he does whatever he wishes. Tell me then, God in the desert, come, seek to follow his way of life, my soul, that in contemplation thou mayest attain the vision of God in the Lord.
Have mercy on me, O Lord, have mercy on me.
Picture to thyself, my soul, the rod of Moses striking the sea and making hard the deep by the sign of the Holy Cross. Through the cross thou also canst do great things.
Have mercy on me, O Lord, have mercy on me.
Aaron offered to God fire that was blameless and undefiled, but Hophni and Phinehas brought to him as thou hast done, my soul, strange fire and a polluted wine.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
We glorify your Trinity, the one God, holy, holy, holy at the Father, Son, and Spirit, simple essence and unity, worship forever. Uniting to himself the nature of man.
Spirit.
Thy word, O God, Right out. have I set before thee, my soul, as an example. Imitate the holy acts of the righteous, and flee from the sins of the wicked.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Father without beginning, co-eternal Son and loving Comforter, the Spirit of righteousness, begetting of the Word of God, Word of the Eternal Father, Spirit living and creative, O Trinity in unity, have mercy on me. As from purple silk, O undefiled Virgin, the spiritual robe of Emmanuel, his flesh, was woven in thy womb. Therefore, we are the fierce mother of God in very truth. Let us walk. of the earth.
Glory to the Father. again strengthen yourselves, ye shall again be vanquished. And whatsoever counsel ye shall take, the Lord shall bring it to naught. And the word whatsoever ye speak shall not remain with you. And of your fear shall night be afraid and dread. But the Lord of
of one essence with the Father, by whom all things were made,
ascended into heaven, and sitteth at the right hand of the Father, and he shall come again in glory to judge both the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceedeth from the Father, who with the Father and the Son together is worshipped and glorified, who is spake by the prophets, in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
O Holy Sovereign Lady, both giver of God, pray for us sinners.
O Holy Sovereign Lady, both giver of God, pray for us sinners. O Holy Sovereign Lady, both giver of God, pray for us sinners.
O Eternally House of Angels, Dark Angels, pray for us sinners. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar, thy face away from me in the day when I am afflicted. Incline thine ear unto me. In the day when I call upon thee, quickly hearken unto me. For my days are vanished like smoke. My bones are consumed like wood for the burning. I am smitten like grass, and withered is my heart, for I forgot to eat my bread. By reason of the voice of my groaning, my bone hath cleaved unto my flesh. I have become like a pelican of the wilderness. I am like an owl in the ruined house. I have watched with them like a sparrow that sits the dirt upon the housetop. The whole day long my enemies reproach me. They that praise me make an oath against me. For before the face of thy wrath and thine anger I eat ashes in my bread, and my drink I mingle with weeping. But after uplifting me thou hast dashed me down. My days like a shadow have declined, and my grass are withered. But thou, Lord, art forever abidest, and thy remembrance is unto generation to generation. Thou shalt rise up and have pity upon Zion, for it is time to have compassion on her. Yea, the time is come. For thy servants have taken pleasure in this dirt, and they shall feel pity for her dust. And the nations shall fear thy name, O Lord, and all the kings of the earth thy glory. For the Lord shall build up Zion, and he shall be seen in his glory. He hath regarded the prayer of the humble, and hath not despised their supplication. Let this be written for another generation, and the people that is being created shall praise the Lord. For he hath looked down from his holy height, the Lord from heaven hath looked upon the earth, to hear the groaning of them that be in fetters, to loose the sons of the slain, to declare in Zion the name of the Lord, and his praise in Jerusalem. When the peoples are gathered together, and the kings to serve the Lord, he answered them in the way of his strength. The fewness of my days declare unto me. Take me not away them at the half of my days. In generations and generations are thy years. In the beginning, O Lord, thou didst lay the foundations of the earth, and the heavens are the works of thy hands. They shall perish, but thou abidest, or like a garden shall grow old. And as a vesture shall thou fold the whole, and they shall be changed. But thou art the same, thy years shall not fail. The sons of thy servants shall have their dwelling, and their seed forever shall be guided in the light. O Lord Almighty, the God of our fathers, of Abraham, of Isaac, and Jacob, of their righteous seed, who has made heaven and the earth with all their majesty, who has bound the sea by the word of thy commandments, who has closed the abyss and sealed it by thy terrible and glorious name. Of whom all things are afraid and tremble from the presence of thy might. For no one can endure the majesty of thy glory, and unbearable is the wrath of thy enemy towards sinners. But immeasurable and unsearchable is the mercifulness of thy promise. For thou art the Lord most high, compassionate, long-suffering, and plenteous in mercy, and the repentest of the evils of men. Thou, O Lord, according to the multitude of thy goodness, hast promised penitence and forgiveness to them that have sinned against thee, and in the multitude of thy compassions hast decreed repentance for the salvation of sinners. Thou, therefore, Lord God of hosts, hast not appointed repentance for the righteous, but Abraham and Isaac and Jacob have not sinned against thee, but hast laid repentance upon me, a sinner, for I have sinned more than the number of the sands of the sea. Mine iniquities are multiplied, and I am not worthy to look upon and to see the height of heaven, for the multitude of mine iniquities. For I am bowed down with many iron bands, so that I cannot lift up my head. There is no release for me, because I have provoked thine anger and done evil before thee, neither having done thy will, nor having kept thy commandments. Now I bow the knees of my heart, beseeching of thee clemency. I have sinned, O Lord, I have sinned, and I know mine iniquities, but imploring I pray thee, loose me, O Lord, loose me, and destroy me not with thine enmity, with mine iniquities. Neither in enmity forever keep mine evils, neither condemn me to the nethermost parts of the earth. For thou, O God, art the God of them that repent, for me thou wilt show all thy goodness. For thou shalt save me from unworthy according to the plenitude of thy mercy, and I will praise thee continually through the days of my life. For all the heavenly hosts hymn thee, and thine is the glory unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and now and to ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O Lord, blot out our sins. O most Father, of our iniquities. O Holy One, heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and now into ages and ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Go down.
thy righteousness shalt thou bring my soul out of affliction, and in thy mercy shalt thou utterly destroy my enemies, and thou shalt cut off all them that afflict my soul, for I am thy servant. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. We praise thee, we bless thee, we worship thee, we glorify thee. We give thanks to thee for thy great glory. O Lord, heavenly King, God the Father Almighty, O Lord, the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, the Lord, Holy Spirit, O Lord, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, who takes away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. Thou that takest away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. Thou who sittest at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For thou only art holy, thou only art the Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Every night of thy blessing I will praise thy name forever, yea, forever and ever. Lord, thou hast been our refuge in generation and generation. I said, O Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against thee. O Lord, unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. For in thee is the fountain of life, in thy light shall we see light. O continue thy mercy unto them that know thee. Vouchsafe them all to keep us this night without sin. Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, having praised and glorified us thy name unto the ages. Amen. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us, according as we have walked in thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Master, give me understanding in thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Holy One, enlighten me by thy statutes. O Lord, thy mercy endureth forever, disdain not the work of thy hands. To thee is due praise, to thee is due a song, to thee glory is due, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. Holy God, Lord Almighty, we have all of us. Holy God, who is mighty, will you have all of mercy on us. Holy God, who is mighty, will you have all of mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and ever, and through ages and ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, blot out our sins. O Master, pardon our iniquities. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and ever, to ages and ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, and deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Remain with us, O Lord of hosts, in affliction we have no other helper than thee.
Keeping steadfast within us the memory